today you're going to be getting ready with me for a holiday party. If you cannot see by my oh-so-festive makeup, we got a red lip going on today, which is very different for me. I don't think I've ever rocked a red lip in my entire life, but I decided it's the holidays, why the heck not? And I got some gold going on in the lid, if you can't tell. And all the eyeshadow that I use today is in this lovely palette right here. This is a Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette. If you haven't heard of this, I don't know where you've been. I just had to give this palette a shout out because the gold in here is stinking gorgeous. Oh, it's like liquid gold for your eyeballs. That's bad to the bronze. I also use that, the Maybelline Color Tattoo. I rediscovered this and it's like amazing. I know I'm going on this freaking rant before the video, I'm sorry, but look at this freaking gold color. It's beautiful. So sorry about that rant, I just had to fill you guys in. And yeah, and I also show you the outfit that I'm wearing. I'm freaking in love with this dress right now. It's from American Eagle and it's like my life in a dress. It's so amazing. You guys will see later on in the video. I'm sorry for rambling on for like an hour, but you guys know that's what I do before my videos. It's just a thing. So anyways, I will show you guys my makeup first and then the outfit, and yeah, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. So let's just get into the video. that's it for my Get Ready With Me Holiday Party edition. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and comment down below what other videos you want to see from me, whether it's like a holiday video, New Year's Eve video, whatever you want to see, definitely let me know, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.